interesting. You got a lot of runners here? Actually, for a lot of men, you know, running a race is a lot like sex. I think women will agree. They're always jumping the gun. They treat every event like it's a 100-yard dash. And they think the goal is to finish first. Beat job! Beat job! Off the old record. And speaking of that, hey, Kev, speaking of that, let me ask you.
Okay.
No. Kevin and his girlfriend Tammy were fighting last week. Yeah, this is... So when Warren Beatty was on the other day, he's got this new movie, Love Affair, very romantic, a real girl movie.
Yeah.
I think it's very romantic. But a guy movie too, but, did you take it? Did it go? I set that up for you, very romantic?
We barely got there, though, Jay.
Huh?
We barely got there. We almost didn't make it.
What, didn't the limo show up?
What limo?
No, I don't know.
Oh, Tammy, we're going to go. We got a limo, roses in the backseat. Jay hooked everything up. Nothing. Dirt, just walking. Nothing. No limo.
I can't fall. I'm sorry.
Barely made it on time. We were late waiting for the limo.
Well, that's part
Thank
of it.
Thank you, Jay.
Did she like it? Did she cry at the end?
She had a little sniffle.
Oh, that's good, because I know most women you go out with cry in the end. Don't
Yep.
But it was good. But it worked. The healing process.
We're on our way.
You're on our way. Well,
that definitely
anything
helped.
I can do to help.
Next time, just send the car and
there must
drive
have been a mistake with the limo.
Thank you, Jay.
And speaking of that, listen to this. You know that... No, this is something else, actually. You know that woman who walked around the world? Did you read about this? Took her 11 years to walk around the world. Listen to this. When she finally got home, I guess she realized she lost the keys, had to retrace all her steps. So did I leave them in Turkey somewhere? Up in Turkey? Having my baby. You read about Madonna? Madonna says she wants to have a child.
No.
Yes, that's what she said. No, this woman said yes. No. She wants to have a child, and she thinks she's found the right partner. Unfortunately, didn't catch his name. Oh, boy. So women always get the name. That's always important. And finally, the perennial laugh favorite, El Moron of the Year, John Wayne Bobbitt. I've been talking about this guy almost every night. Almost every night. You know, he's working as a male stripper now. I'm not making this up. In Florida. John Bobbitt is working as a male stripper. This is the worst job he could have. Imagine somebody stuffing a dollar bill in there. Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a great show for you tonight. What is it, Mike?
An important message.
What? What is it?
It's very important.
It's from the fire marshal?
Yes.
Oh, it is from the fire marshal. Apparently, the car parked outside blocking the fire lanes. Car belongs to somebody in the audience, no license plate, a black customized convertible. Can we turn on the outside camera? Maybe somebody recognized their car. Folks, would you look, please? That's the Batmobile. Anybody recognize that car?
Jay.
Oh, look, it's Adam West, ladies and gentlemen. Look, I can't believe this.
Sorry, Jay. That'd be my car. It's my car, Jay.
Could you move it out of the fire marshal?
Yes, I apologize, Jay. I thought I was legally parked. I'll move it now.
All right, okay, if you could. Tonight, one of the stars of the new romantic comedy, very romantic comedy, is Kevin's girlfriend even cried, Annette Bening is here. And the perennial favorites who'll ruin any movie's party, Siskel and Ebert here, those guys. Ooh, see. We will find out how romantic they are. See if Siskel and Ebert cried. We'll find that out when they get out here, too. And an old buddy of mine, the music of Waylon, Jennings. Waylon Jennings. Marcellus and the Tonight Show Band. Folks, you know, right outside in our parking lot, NBC has a satellite dish which is constantly gathering news stories from around the world. It's constantly feeding it stories. Our control room can punch up any one of a dozen satellite feeds from around the world. It's really, really something. It's state of the art. Let's take a look at some of that up-to-the-minute satellite news. All right. I understand this first signal coming to us directly from the CBS feed in New York City. This is what CBS is showing on Sundays instead of football. There you go. There you are. Your satellite. All right, let's go to the next transponder. This news feed is coming in from the Mayo Clinic. This is fascinating. These doctors are demonstrating a new non-surgical method of passing a kidney stone. Kind of interesting. There you are. Now, here is a... you see, it's non-surgical. That's so really... People are really into that now. A live sports feed from ESPN, direct from France. It's coverage of the prestigious world-famous bicycle race. That's the Tour de Geek, ladies and gentlemen. Tour de Geek. There you go. There you go. That's from France. Our next news story is from another annoyed sponsor who we'll hear from tomorrow. McDonald's headquarters in Oak Brook, Illinois. Their researchers are testing a new bite-sized hot apple pie. There you go. You might want to wash that down with a cup of that hot coffee, too. Here you go. This news story coming from a pharmaceutical manufacturer in New Jersey. It's about government's tough new standards for testing condoms, ladies and gentlemen. There they are. They are testing the condoms. There you are. I tell you, those government standards are pretty, pretty tough. All right, let's change transponders. Go to another feed. What do we got? Ah, here you go. This signal coming in from Jenny Craig headquarters in Del Mar, California. It's a story about their new diet. You can eat as much as you want, but you see, you can't use your hands. Have as much as you want, but you can't touch the food. Now, ABC, now we are very, very lucky to get this. You are seeing this before anybody sees it. ABC Network sending out this transmission. David Crusoe filming his last scene for NYPD Blue. There he is, ladies and gentlemen. Filming the last scene there. Kind of a chase scene, I guess. Yeah. All right. This transmission, direct from Rome. It's about that Italian family with the gene that lets them eat all they want and they don't get heart disease, but there is a side effect. There you go, as you can see, there is a slight side effect. Oh, where are we going to now? Let's check. Oh, Midtown Manhattan, all right. Now, this is a political theater group making the case for more public restrooms for women, apparently. This is what they're trying to do. We're demonstrating, of course, the very sexist thing here. Now, here's... More public. I couldn't agree more. Absolutely. I think that it's an issue that we don't address as a nation.
No question.
And here's a news feed from fashionable Beverly Hills. It shows prosecutor Marcia Clark softening her looks. There she is. There. Let's see what else she's got. Kind of a Catwoman thing. There you go. I think the jury will be swayed. Okay. This next transmission from my home state of Massachusetts, Ted Kennedy campaigning in South Boston. There you go. As you can see, looks like the... The election taking its toll, yeah. Get everybody mad at us. All right, this next signal is from A Current Affair. They're showing exclusive footage of the Michael Jackson, Lisa Marie Presley wedding. There you go. There's Bubble the Chimp dancing with Lisa. There you go. There you go. They're just kind of having fun. Yeah. And finally, here is a live interview, folks. Direct from London, England, the technology here. This is Princess Di telling her side of the story about what went wrong with Captain James Hewitt. She is explaining that. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. All right, there you are. And folks, that's satellite news. Did Adam West get the Batmobile yet? Can we take a look? Go down. Oh, looks like I have a little trouble with the Batmobile, yeah. Oh, boy, it looks like the battery's dead, yeah. Oh, God. Not what it used to be there. Yeah, looks like you gotta get a jump. All right, well, we'll keep checking back. We'll keep checking back, folks. And playing the song poorly to signify the dead battery, Branford. Playing the bat song poorly to signify a dead battery, Branford and the band. We'll be right back with the next inning right after this.
Critics and audiences are calling Pulp Fiction the motion picture event of the year.
Awesome! Oh, I like Uma.
It's electrifying and exhilarating.
John Travolta, very sexy.
He's back.
He's incredible.
Back.
Pulp Fiction is a knockout.
Great. Movie to take a date to.
Yummy.
Bruce Willis.
Whoa, baby.
The cast is spectacular.
Oh, it was very, very funny.
One of the great rides of recent cinema.
This is an event.
That's a bold statement.
Pulp Fiction, rated R, now playing at theaters everywhere.
Your credit line has nothing to do with your value as a person, okay? Sure, Gold MasterCard has a credit line of at least $5,000, but that doesn't make you a better person. Well, I don't know. Maybe it does. I mean, if knowing that no gold card is more accepted on the planet lets you relax and just have fun, then yeah, I suppose it could have some effect. And you can use your Gold MasterCard at cash machines all over the world, so you can get money in drachmas or lire or seashells, so you can tip generously. Which any waiter will tell you is the true measure of how good a person you are. Gold MasterCard. It's more than a gold card. It's smart money.
Here's what you might put down on a typical car lease. At Honda, however, we had a different idea. We took our fully equipped 1995 Honda Accord LX and lowered the down payment to some rather nice round numbers. The zero down short-term lease from your Honda dealer. Zero down and $289 a month for 30 months.
Time to think big. Bigger. Biggest. It's Mervyn's Anniversary Sale, our biggest sale of the year. You'll save in a big way on all women's career separates, all men's Dockers, all Oshkosh, and all Levi's. It doesn't get any bigger than this. With all of this and all of that on sale at some of the lowest prices of the season. Get the big idea? Then get into Mervyn's Anniversary Sale, our biggest sale of the year, now.
How incredible a value is the all-new Eagletown? This is exciting. Certified government accountant Warren Kruger is here to help us find out. Take her for a spin.
I'm off.
He's off. Warren, the Wonder Accountant, is back. Warren, what'd you think?
Talon's great. 140 horsepower engine, dual airbags, double wishbone suspension.
What would the U.S. government pay for something like this?
14 million tops.
Shouldn't that decimal point be over there?
Yeah.
Test drive a Talon at your Jeep and Eagle dealer or call us.
Has Adam West moved the Batmobile yet? Can we get a look outside? Look. Oh, there you go. Hey, you got it going. Hey, there you go. Good for him. Good for him. Oh, boy. Oh, yeah. Not good. Oh, boy. Not good. Yeah. Folks, we've got a great program tonight from the film Love Affair. Annette, Brevin, I like how you did your interpretation of a dead battery on the Batman song.
That wasn't my idea, man.
No, but it's all right. I like that kind of a jet. Miles would be proud, but you know.
I'm so sure.
Also, film critic Siskel and Ebert and the music of Waylon. You even have to say his last name, right? Waylon. Waylon Jennings. Waylon. All right. My first guest is making her very first appearance on The Tonight Show or any other late night show. I'm thrilled to have her here. I'll be gentle. Ladies and gentlemen, starring in Love Affair with her husband, Warren Beatty, please welcome Annette Bening. Can I embarrass you? This woman had a baby 8 weeks ago. Man. It's hard to believe.
Thank you.
You know, I know people who've adopted babies and put on more weight in that time. So you look terrific.
Thanks.
Well, thanks. I know you've never done a talk show before. Is
right,
that right,
never have.
Now, why have you avoided
it? Fear.
Really?
But I've gotten over it, and here I am.
Oh, no. Well, it's good to have you. I'm glad to have you here. Now, your husband, of course, Warren Beatty, was here Tuesday. Did you watch him? What did you think?
I did. I thought he did a great job, along with Gary Shandling,
yeah,
I must say.
Yeah, they're both very good.
They're a good team.
Yeah. Now, the thing that amazed me, and this really did amaze me, and I want to ask you, you're his wife. I go in to see him, and he's eating a huge double cheeseburger with goo, and not even a good cheeseburger, one of those, like, crappy ones you get in a styrofoam box where the meat is folded, you know? I mean, it wasn't even, like, a really good, and fries, and then he put mayonnaise on them. I'm thinking, does he eat like that all the time?
Actually, no, he doesn't. He's a fanatic about what he eats.
Okay, well, what, I mean, he likes to binge or purge?
I think right before he's going to work,
oh, I see.
He likes to, you know, load up on a little junk food.
Oh, I see, and just get it. So that isn't a thing, okay. Because he seems like kind of a quiet kind of guy. Is he quiet at home?
You mean, does he take long pauses when I ask him questions?
Yeah, like he does here. I go, how are you? Good, you know what I mean?
No, he's much more talkative at home.
Actually, he did talk more once he got comfortable. That's the whole
That's
thing.
True. No, I think he's getting more used to doing interviews now, so he's a little bit more forthcoming.
Yeah. Now, obviously, when you guys got married, it was like a huge deal, and the whole, you know, the end of his bachelorhood and all that. Did that just drive you nuts, or did you sort of expect it? Was it more or less than what you expected?
I didn't know what to expect, actually, so I guess it was more than I expected.
Yeah, I mean, people just on your case all the time.
Yeah, it was a little too much for a while there.
Yeah, yeah. But, it seems to have settled in, and obviously you guys are like the happiest couple in town. I mean, I see you guys all over the place, and he's pushing the baby and all. Is he real good? Because he was telling me the other day, and again, I think he was telling me this, and I would get it from you. Oh, he's up all night with the baby. Oh, he's doing this. Oh, he's doing that. No, that's not true at all, is it? Oh, it's not true.
It's slightly exaggerated.
Oh, really? Slightly, you know.
No, he's a wonderful father.
Yeah, well, I don't doubt that, but he's not up all night. Mm-hmm.
No.
I mean, it's, honey, the kid's crying.
That's right.
Really. Oh, I see. So, okay, well, that's good. Good, I have
I thought I'd set the record straight there.
Now you have two.
Right.
One 8 weeks and?
Almost three.
And almost three?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. God, is it three already?
Yeah, almost three.
Oh, man, that's pretty exciting. Well, that's neat. So that's good. Okay. Now, do you get much sleep? Are you up all night?
It depends on the night.
Yeah.
Some days are more fuzzy than others. But no, it depends on the night. But generally, my new baby's a good sleeper. So
yeah.
Oh, I'm doing all right.
Now, how about your family? I don't know a lot about your background. I know you were born in where? Topeka, Kansas?
I was born in Kansas. We moved to San Diego when I was seven. My parents still live in San Diego, and I have a sister and two brothers.
Now, what do they think of all? Because they're not in show business, right?
Right. They're very supportive,
yeah.
And they always have been. And they were supportive when I first started, and I was just doing theater, and they've always, you know, been, they went to every play that I did, and no, they're very excited. They're terrific.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, when they said, oh, Warren Beatty, oh, that guy, did mom kind of go,
you can imagine that phone call, yeah.
Was that like a big deal?
No, it was, no, they were they were terrific about it.
Yeah.
Wonderful.
And they liked him as soon as they met him.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Well, we'll take a little break. Be back right after this. More with Annette Bening. Be right back.
Ever wonder how remotes get lost? Well, no matter how your remote gets lost, Magnavox makes the only television that can find it. With the exclusive remote locator, you just push a button, and your remote beeps, telling you where it is. Hey, we make technology people want. Magnavox. Smart. Very smart.
Is everybody using Duracell batteries?
You kidding? The second I heard they had a battery that outlasts all other brands, I bought the family whole case.
Reminds me of the first time we tried Duracell batteries. We were living in Tulsa with your great aunt Emma. We shared a one-room apartment.
Herb, did you slip her one of those other batteries?
Me?
The copper top tops them all.
Critics love Love Affair. Pia Lindstrom, WNBC-TV, calls it wonderfully romantic. And Siskel and Ebert give it two thumbs up. Warren Beatty, Annette Bening, Love Affair, rated PG-13. Starts Friday, October 21st at a theater near you.
Don't miss Goodyear's big tire sale and 25% savings on four of our most popular radials for passenger cars and light trucks. But you gotta hurry. The big tire sale ends November 5th at participating Goodyear retailers.
Right now, you can get 50% off all lenses at LensCrafters. 50% off every lens we carry.
Looks good.
LensCrafters, 50% off all lenses event.
This is a great offer. People should definitely not miss this.
Hurry. LensCrafters offer ends November 1st.
Wait till your feet feel the wraparound cushioning inside Easy Spirit's new walking shoe. A personal fit for a personal high. The new Easy Spirit.
Hi, I'm Bob Kelly. At Kelly Lincoln Mercury, we keep it simple. Great cars and trucks at fair prices. You have my word on it.
In August, we told the factory to send us the best 95 Lincolns and Mercurys available, and Kelly will price them to sell in just 25 days. So why wait until next year? 95 Town Car, Cougar, Tracer, Sable, Villager, or the new Mystique at the lowest prices they'll ever be. Now in October at Kelly Lincoln Mercury, Blanding Boulevard, 2 miles north of the Orange Park Mall. Count on Kelly.
Welcome back, talking with Annette Bening. Now, you were nominated for Grifters, Best Supporting Actress? Yeah, Best Supporting Actress. Yeah, that was a terrific film.
Thank you.
Now, that was a real difference, you know.
Thank you.
Is that a real different kind of role for you?
It was.
Yeah.
Yes. I had never done anything like it.
Yeah.
It was really fun.
Oh, yeah, that was...
It was great fun.
Now, in this film, obviously, a very romantic film. Are you a romantic person by nature? I mean, do you like romance? Or do
yes.
You... Yeah.
And I love to go to movies that make me cry.
Yeah. Now, did you see, like, as a little girl, the original?
One of no, the original? I hadn't seen the original. It's actually been made twice.
Yeah.
The first movie was made first in 1939 with Irene Dunne and Charles Boyer. That's
right.
My favorite one.
Right.
It's gorgeous. It's like a little jewel, and it's very touching.
Yeah.
Especially the last scene.
Now, is Warren a romantic guy?
Yes, he's very romantic.
Now, what kind of like things? Now, what kind of like what would be a romantic?
Well, we haven't spent much time alone together recently.
Right.
Because we have a new baby.
Right.
A walk on the beach, maybe.
Oh, okay, walk on the beach. That's yeah. I mean, is he a flowers kind of guy?
Yes, he is, as a matter of fact. He just sent me flowers recently.
Oh, that's very nice. Oh, there you go. Well, there you go. So what kind of movies, what's a movie that made you cry? Can you think of one?
Gone with the Wind.
Oh, Gone with the Wind. Now, see, that's a little long for me. I couldn't, I'm sitting there going, oh, man, I'm kind of, you know, I'm waiting for the car chase. Can we burn the house down? Come on, move it along. That was a little long for me. But I thought this was a very romantic film.
Okay.
And the locations were unbelievable.
Yeah.
Now, how about Katharine Hepburn? Now, had you met her before?
I met her briefly. We had drinks before. I went over and sort of, you know, knelt before her, paying homage. She's wonderful. She's a great idol of mine, so I was thrilled to actually work with her. I couldn't believe it was happening. I was really excited.
Well, it must be strange, because I was asking Warren about this, too. When you have someone like Katharine Hepburn, doesn't need the money, doesn't need the work,
right.
You know, just to convince her, it must be odd to be in this, you know, that you have to go, look, see, it'll be good, honest, you know, I mean.
Well, he really convinced her, and it was great, because I think it really helps that moment in the movie, the message that scene has to carry, I think is really heightened by Hepburn doing it.
Yeah. Now, we have a clip from the film? Now, which scene is this? This is a scene, now, you guys are each engaged to other people.
Right.
And you're on a plane, and you meet for the first time. Is that the scene? Okay, love affair. Let's take a look.
I mean, the point is, if you really want to...
Take a chance.
Take a chance on this guy. Make him wait. Make him get his life in order. Even maybe go so far as to find his own job, you know?
How long should I make him wait?
3 months?
3 months?
3 months. If he's worth it, he'll be there, won't he? Where are you going to be on May 8th at 5:02 p.m.?
We're going to be on the ground in a few minutes.
You want time to think it over?
Do you want time to think it over?
Absolutely not.
top of the Empire State Building? Not the big.
Well, here's an oddball question. Okay. You're an actress. When you make out with the character Terry, is it like making out with Warren, or is it totally different?
I'm actually Terry.
I mean, he's... I mean, when you, like, kiss him and you have romantic...
Right.
Is it your husband, or do you get into a different... Or does it seem totally different? Are you making love with this guy?
It does seem different, actually, yeah. On camera. It is heightened. It's romantic. Yeah. Special.
So when you go home after the film, do you say, no, Warren, I don't want to do anything tonight, it'll ruin me. I mean, I don't know, that's part of it. I mean,
enough during the day.
Do you say to yourself, no, it'll ruin it. I want to keep us apart so there's more tension. We won't do anything.
Yeah, I think that there were times while we were making the picture, it was good to be apart a little bit, but
because
not too often.
No, you're playing two sets, different characters. Then you go home in the car on the way home, and
right.
You know, it seems a little different. But, I mean, all right. Anyway, the film is Love Affair. Can you stay?
Yes.
Siskel and Ebert are coming out.
Yes, I'd be happy to stay.
Okay,
thank you.
Good. Oh, thanks. You were great. Annette Bening, the film is Love Affair, and it opens Friday night. Tomorrow night. Annette Bening, be right back with Siskel and Ebert.
Welcome to Wellville, America's first health resort.
I can't eat 15 gallons of yogurt.
Anthony Hopkins.
Oh, it's not going in that end.
Bridget Fonda.
Don't you feel you're in the healthiest spot on the whole planet?
Matthew Broderick.
Why is everybody dying?
It's the food!
John Cusack.
There are friends like you. Who needs enemas?
And Dana Carvey.
I like to look at the nude ladies.
In an Alan Parker film, The Road to Wellville, rated R, at theaters October 28th.
Hi, welcome to Subway.
Subway isn't like those fancy New York steakhouses. No stuffy maitre d' or jackets required.
Great vest. Thanks.
But we do have A1 steak sauce. It's on Subway's new A1 steak and cheese. Slices of tender, juicy steak topped with the great taste of A1. Plus all the fresh fixings you like. And at Subway, you don't get a big bill. You get change. Subway's new A1 steak and cheese. Appetites are required. Jackets aren't.
Tonight on Conan, Pulp Fiction, the director's cut.
Hey, watch your mouth, lady. You got a baby here.
Plus, Dana Carvey.
Is this wild? Is this weird? You can do this on late-night television.
I'm Greg Kinnear. Tonight on Later, Jennifer Tilly.
Are you doing, like, one of those eyebrow takes at the audience while I'm, like, trying to formulate a thought here?
Moi?
To get into a Broadway show, it'll cost you about $65. To get into a good restaurant, it'll cost you more like $100. But to get into a Lexus GS, it will now cost you zero. Introducing the first time ever GS lease with zero down. And only $499 per month for 36 months. Just get into Danny Sullivan Lexus in Jacksonville by November 3rd.
Tired of chicken that cooks up dry and tough? Butterball has news!
Extra, extra!
Tender and juicy!
Introducing Butterball Fresh Chicken. You've never tasted chicken this extra delicious.
Extra, extra!
Tender and juicy!
Our natural baste is why Butterball Chicken is extra tender and extra juicy.
Delicious!
Butterball's put chicken back on the front page at this house.
Extra, extra!
Tender and juicy!
The final year-end closeout sale is going on now at Claude Nolan Oldsmobile. Every 94 Oldsmobile is marked with the year's lowest price. Special factory-to-dealer incentives available on every 94 Oldsmobile now. These special factory incentives won't last long. So hurry to Claude Nolan Oldsmobile's year-end closeout sale. Save today, only at Claude Nolan Oldsmobile, 4700 Southside Boulevard.
From TLV 12, your 24-hour news source.
Well, a few scattered showers that have been drifting through South Georgia now coming on into northeast Florida. For most of us, no big deal. Just a couple isolated thunderstorms out there. In fact, all of that wet activity should clear out by the early morning hours. Then a very gradual decrease in clouds. But we'll have a northwest breeze, so not quite as warm. Look for an afternoon high near 81.
A new Price is Right, weekdays at 5 on TLV 12.
next guests have been reviewing films on television since 1947, ladies and gentlemen. No, 1975. Their weekly show, Siskel and Ebert, is syndicated on almost 200 TV stations and is viewed by 8 million people. Please welcome Gene Siskel and Roger Ebert. Did you guys disagree on anything yet already when you got here today?
We had a little discussion on the plane.
Oh, about... Now, do you watch a movie on a plane?
No,
we've seen them before.
This development... we had a street named after us in Chicago.
Oh.
And it was...
right next to the station where
right
we tape our
station,
show
yes,
Chicago,
coincidentally.
One-way or two-way street?
It's a two-way street.
Oh.
And
actually, Jay... We just had our second disagreement. It's a one-way street.
It is a one-way street?
And can you issue tickets to people who go down it the wrong way and then collect
I'm
the
gonna,
money?
Listen, I'm going to...
He has a little uniform. He's going to stand out there with a book of tickets.
My fantasy... You know how people have a fantasy of going into a bar and buying a round of drinks?
Right.
We're going to have a naming of this street, a ceremony in Chicago. I'm going to have... like rolls and rolls of quarters. I'm going to plug every meter all day long.
And free parking for
For that first day, absolutely, it's all on me.
Now, thing that I was kind of thinking,
Jay,
it's
overwhelming,
that,
I guess, yeah.
A good name for the street would be Ebert and Siskel Street.
That would be an interesting way to go. But how did it go, Siskel and Ebert? Because alphabetically, you...
Well, there was a flip a long time ago, and it was supposed to be Siskel and Ebert for 2 years, and then Ebert and Siskel for 2 years, but somehow...
Harley Davidson's still waiting for it, so I think
at least I should get the the street.
I think what Roger's fear is that people will shorten it. They'll just remember the first name will become Siskel Way, and that happened out here in Los Angeles. There was used to be called Laurel and Hardy Canyon Boulevard, and now it's Laurel Canyon Boulevard.
Is that really Laurel? Oh, I didn't know that. I had no idea. You know, something I never asked. Can you guys act? Have you ever done any acting?
I was on the Gary Sandling show,
acted,
Larry Sanders show, and I got nice reviews.
You know David Ogden Stiers, that guy on MASH?
Yeah.
He and I appeared in high school plays together. I was very good in high school.
So you can act.
I have played in actual
if
plays.
If I gave you each a line.
Yeah.
Because I'm told the hardest one line, really, for actors to say to another actor is, I love you, convincing.
It is difficult. Meryl Streep told me in an exercise that the trap is that the person saying it, maybe Ms. Benning can correct me on this, but the trap is that when you say it, the amateur is worried about how they say it, and the pro knows that you're really wondering whether the other person loves you. This is according to Meryl Streep.
Well, Gene, let's try you first. Look at Roger.
Do you?
Look
wait a minute now.
Just try.
I think it might. Why don't we get somebody from the audience
because this is the. I think that would throw it off. You see, going between the two of you, we would see which was the better actor.
I mean, we're supposed to tell each other that we love each other?
Well, that would be the ultimate acting exercise.
It sure would.
Gene, why don't you go first?
Would
you like to get down on your knees?
No,
just
try.
Look in his eyes. Say his name, and I love you. You ready?
Hey, Jay.
Action.
Roger?
Yes?
This isn't going to be easy for me to say. My wife's backstage. We've been happily married for almost 15 years. Mm-hmm. But I love you.
Let's a little do a mental sorbet.
I guess it would be cheating if I looked past you at Annette while I was talking.
All right, Roger, let's try. All right, Ebert, I love you. Take one. Ready?
Jane.
Action.
Jane, this is going to come as an enormous surprise to my wife and to everyone else who knows us. But, you know, big guy, I love you. I feel strangely liberated. This is something that has been fighting to get out for 19 years. Has finally expressed itself.
Yes.
It's very therapeutic.
You know what I think we ought to do, Jay, really, is, Roger, give me 3 months. on the top of the Tribune Tower.
We'll meet at the corner of Siskel and Ebert.
Yes. Now, do you guys like romantic movies?
I like this film.
We like this one, yes.
Principally
did,
because,
yes.
And this is a nice lucky break for us, because of her performance.
We should say these two do not spare feelings. Chevy Chase was on here one time, and you trashed the movie while you did.
Yeah. It wasn't my fault. I was asked, which of the Christmas movies did you like the least? And as a critic, I had to tell the truth.
Well, but I didn't want the audience to think you were being polite.
No.
Oh, no, we're not being polite.
We were booked on the show months ago on this stage. Right, it's a complete fluke.
Yeah.
And but she has a quality of being economical. And not pushing it, and that's what I like. Leaving us to study her face.
Yes,
I like quiet performances.
The thing that she's able to do in Love Affair, and which many good actors and actresses can do, is to not really try to be so overly earnest and sincere,
exactly,
as we had demonstrated by Mr. Siskel.
And I'll tell you, and what's exciting about her?
Yes?
This is a woman, I believe, who's only been making movies for 8 years. And she's only made 7 of them. So she's 36. She's just getting started. So that's exciting.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. There you go. Let me ask you about movies we should avoid. What do you like? What don't you like?
Well, the best movie in release right now in America is a movie called Hoop Dreams.
Oh, that's a documentary?
Yeah, it's a documentary about a couple of kids who are followed from the 8th grade through to the first year of college in Chicago. Their dream is to someday play for the NBA. And this is a dream, of course, that many people have. And very, very, very few people ever get to realize. And this movie is just amazing. I mean, when you hear the word documentary, you might get turned off.
Yeah.
This movie is so absorbing and so dramatic. It's really a good movie.
This is the
picture, you know, we always focus on the guys on the big floor and the big stadiums. This is a movie about the kids who are outside the gate when the players leave and want the autograph. And where this documentary takes you, no writer could take you.
Yeah.
Not that many twists and turns in a 3-hour story. It's unbelievably powerful and compelling. You're rooting, when this kid is shooting, these two kids are shooting free throws, you're not thinking about the score of the game. You're thinking about what it's going to mean to them if they make the free throw or not. And it changes your whole attitude towards sports.
What should we avoid?
The player.
What should you avoid?
I would say that Exit to Eden right now is about as lousy a picture as you
can
see.
Excellent choice.
This is the film with that Dana Delaney gets to play a dominatrix.
Mm. Dominatrix, I think.
Yeah, well, she plays a dominatrix. Oh. That's how bad she is.
All righty, guys. Siskel and Ebert, you guys, it's on every day. Watch local listings and fine acting jobs. Siskel and Ebert, be right back.
Tom, can I see you for a moment?
Yeah.
You sent that package FedEx like I asked, right?
Well, Carol, sometimes you've got to be your own man, woman. Blaze your own trail. Stand on your own 2 feet. Break away from the herd.
March to the beat of a different drummer.
Stare fate in the eye.
Zig when the other guy zags.
Package never got there, did it?
No, not even close.
Oh.
Carol?
Yes, Tom.
Will this affect my raise?
Well, you just got to bite the bullet.
Next time, use FedEx.
I have one full-time job and 3 full-time kids.
Oshkosh Bagosh Sales Associate, Anna Dragovich.
I know how to sell kids' clothes. My kids know how to stain them. You wouldn't dare use bleach on these colors, right? Oshkosh knows bright colors, and we suggest new Tide with bleach.
Tide's activated bleaching system is unbeatable at removing many tough stains. And now it has a special new ingredient that helps keep cotton colors bright, wash after wash.
You could have that garment for a very long time.
If it's got to be clean, it's got to be Tide.
So when your children look good, it makes you feel good.
No staples, no screws, no magnets, no cheating. Bottle tops, you have to play it to believe it.
This is a square inch. A Wheat Thin is the most real food deliciousness you can get in a square inch. The most genuine toastiness, the most crunchiness, the most munchiness. Wheat Thins, the most taste you can get in a square inch.
The year is 2192, and man has been forced onto another planet. But we are not alone.
What are you? What do you want?
Everything here is life and death.
Mom? We colonize Sunday, November 6th, Earth 2 on NBC.
This Saturday at 12 noon, Rooms to Go beats Rooms to Go. It's the first day of our store-wide fall clearance, and we're beating our own everyday low prices to create a truly irresistible buying opportunity for you. Remember, Rooms to Go not only offers the lowest prices every day, we give you fashion. And once a season to make way for new looks and styles, we dramatically reduce prices in every department during the Rooms to Go store-wide fall clearance starting Saturday at 12 noon. Be there.
Some of these recipes have been in our family for generations. And so is the main ingredient, Mahatma rice. Mahatma's great flavor and fluffy texture make any recipe the best it can be.
Mahatma, America's favorite rice.
When I started eating healthier, I didn't expect to enjoy it. But when I discovered Mahatma brown rice, I found a nutty, rich flavor that really perked up my favorite recipe.
Mahatma brown rice. It's the health food you find at your grocer's.
What a great tasting surprise.
If you need a new or used car and have experienced credit problems, hurry to number one Big Duval Ford before they close tonight. Bankruptcy, repossession, no credit, divorce, medical bills. Duval Ford has special lenders on site with money to lend.
With no money down.
Choose from over 1,000 new and used cars, trucks, and vans all ready for immediate delivery. Get your car today at number one Big Duval Ford at the heart of Cassett Avenue. Call us now, 381-6502.
Be here from Pulp Fiction, the hottest director out there, Quentin Tarantino, and a performance by Brentford. So be right back right after this with Waylon Jennings. Don't go away.
How long did I take Tylenol? Forever. Still take it for aches and pains, but for headaches, major lifestyle change. Now I take Excedrin. How come? Excedrin relieves headaches better than Tylenol. Do I feel unfaithful? No. I still use Tylenol for stuff. But for headaches, I mean, it doesn't take a genius. If Excedrin's better, you use Excedrin.
Excedrin, the headache medicine.
Who's where you'll need to be?
Here's proof exclusive new technology creates the most powerful, longest-lasting die-hard ever. How many starts does your battery have left? Better use one to get to Sears. For the next generation of die-hard batteries, don't trust your family to anything less.
Know what? My skin's not only clean, it feels really smooth.
And not just because she's a girl.
It's because I use Zest.
She's old. She knows lots of stuff.
Zestfully clean.
Soap leaves a film on your skin, but Zest rinses clean away, so your skin feels smoother than soap.
Zestfully clean.
The sooner you start, the smoother you'll feel.
I'm waiting.
You're not fully clean unless you're zestfully clean.
Feel smooth.
Hi, Trish.
Todd's working here.
Don't remind me.
Can he make it whole shift without Duracell batteries?
I made these special just for...
Guess not. The copper top tops them all.
Don't miss Goodyear's big tire sale and 25% savings on four of our most popular radials for passenger cars and light trucks. But you gotta hurry. The big tire sale ends November 5th at participating Goodyear retailers.
Arresting Television, NBC Friday, with a special Unsolved Mysteries.
I know what it's like to die, and I know what it's like to come back.
Unlock the mysteries of the afterlife, followed by Dateline Friday, then on Homicide. A serial killer stalks the streets.
We're dealing with pure evil.
And now, the new captain's decision could mean even more victims.
Your sloppiness compromised this investigation, but you're off the case.
An all-new Homicide after Unsolved Mysteries and Dateline, a new night of Arresting Television, NBC Friday.
Music has had 16 number one hits. His new CD, Waymore's Blues, Part 2. Please welcome the legendary Waylon Jennings.
Straight out of nowhere,
and a little bit out of our minds. We were courting disaster with one foot over the line. It was one for the show and two for old Shorty and me. We were the wild ones. We had this town up a tree. We were the wild ones, the ones they couldn't control. We were survivors, good hearts, body and soul. We were the winners, but we didn't know we could fail. We were the wild ones, and we had the world by the tail. She was a lady, when a lady wasn't easy to be. Hanging in limbo, she started hanging with me. We were the music, 'cause we had a song we could sing. We were the wild ones, we had the world on a string. The ones they couldn't control. We were survivors, good hearts, body and soul. We were the winners, 'cause we didn't know we could fail. We were the wild ones, and we had the world by the tail.
Be right back.
Nice work, boy.
Hi, I'm Bob Kelly. At Kelly Pontiac GMC, we keep it simple. Great cars and trucks at fair prices. You have my word on it.
In August, we told the factory to ship us their best 95 Pontiacs and GMC trucks, and Kelly will price them to sell in just 25 days. So why wait till next year? Brand new 95 Pontiacs and GMC trucks at the lowest prices they'll ever be. Now, in October, at Kelly Pontiac GMC Trucks, Blanding Boulevard, 2 miles north of the Orange Park Mall. Count on Kelly.
Little Giant scores, and the critics rave. A real winner for the entire family.
Woo! Woo! Yes!
Rick Moranis, Ed O'Neill, Little Giants, rated PG. Now playing.
Imagine eating the same dry food day after day for every meal for a lifetime. Many dogs do just that. Now imagine making that dry meal more of a meal with Alpo. Moist, meaty, filled with essential nutrients. Adding Alpo satisfies a dog in ways dry food alone never could. Add some Alpo. Make it more of a meal.
Good girl.
Here's what you might put down on a typical car lease. At Honda, however, we had a different idea. We took our fully equipped 1995 Honda Accord LX and lowered the down payment to some rather nice round numbers. the zero down short-term lease from your Honda dealer. Zero down and $289 a month for 30 months.
Whose research developed a new technology to make cough medicine more effective?
Important news from Pick and Save.
Whose research helped to create a better flu vaccine? The same people you've depended on to relieve your sneezes, sniffles, sore throats, and coughs. From research to relief.
Relief you can find at Pick and Save.
Fix. A frightened child who cannot speak.
Well, that's not going to work. He's autistic.
A brilliant doctor who won't give up.
What are you seeing in there?
Now they must solve a shocking mystery together. Silent Fall, rated R, starts Friday, October 28th.
We're at the Chrysler test track, along with off-duty police officer Kirk Harris, to test drive the performance of the 3.5-liter 24-valve Eagle Vision. You think he can handle all that power, officer? We're trained to go fast. Well, you have a nice day, then. That was great. Those 214 horses really moved.
What'd you get the speedometer up to there?
You know, I don't know. I wasn't paying much attention.
Hell, I was. I'm going to need you to step out of the car, sir. Let's go.
Test drive a Vision at your Jeep and Eagle dealer, or call us.
Way More Blues, Part 2. Waylon, it is great to see you. Thank you, sir. Always a pleasure. Siskel and Ebert and Roger, this is your new book. Roger's Ebert's Little Movie Glossary. All the cliches. If you see a fruit cart, it means it's going to be a car chase. It'll get knocked over.
That's right. Inevitably.
Very funny little book. Thank you. Okay. Thank you very much. And of course, ladies and gentlemen, by far, the most beautiful person on our panel tonight, Annette Benning. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
By a long shot, the movie is Love Affair. It opens tomorrow night. Let me, folks, if Love Affair can get Kevin's girlfriend to be nice to him, it can work on you too, guys. It opens tomorrow night. Tomorrow night, Carol Burnett from Pulp Fiction, Quentin Tarantino. Also, and thank you, Adam West. His new book is called Back to the Batcave. So thank you. And coming up next, Dana Carvey on Conan. Dana Carvey right after this. Don't go away. All right, folks, see you tomorrow. Bye-bye. Thanks.
The new Price is Right, weekdays at 5 on TLV 12.